Welcome back to SCL TV Live. I'm Sarah Bernard, and I'm joined by my guest artist, Tom Huck, and the curator of exhibitions at Lohmeyer Sculpture Park, Dana Turkovic. Welcome back, Dana and Huck, as we've been referring you as our artist here. So we've been talking about Tom Huck's new exhibition, Bugs, at which is like a complete change in direction for you as an artist, from printmaking to now these big bugs that you can climb on, play on, that kind of thing at Lohmeyer. So in the development, we were talking about, it's been a couple years since the first vision of this in Huck's mind. Is that right?
Yes.
Let's make this big and three-dimensional, this idea. And you've developed it, Dana, into more of an educational program for children and schools, families. You want to talk about that?
Yes, definitely. I think, you know, one of our ways of doing that is, you know, placing this installation in the children's sculpture garden, so making that a more interactive environment for our visitors and having truly interactive work available for kids and adults to sort of play on and sort of think about the landscape and what we do at Lohmeyer.
So are these the first sculptures that can actually be touched and climbed on and that kind of thing, or is that typical at the park?
We have a few other pieces that can be climbed on, walked around, and experienced in that way, but I think this is the sort of most direct interactive work that we have in terms of sitting on the piece. Hopefully your viewers will be able to see a few images of the works. So I think in that sense, the pieces are truly unique because they're very active.
Yeah. And Huck, where were these made? How did you have them produced?
They were fabricated by Warren Sauer, who owns Ellie Sauer Machine Company in Kirkwood. And he built and designed my press that I used to print my large-scale work, so he was perfect for the fabrication of these things. I didn't want them to look like real animals. I want them to look like machines. So he was perfect for it.
So you had already a partnership with him, and you knew that he would be the right person for the job.
Yeah, he was perfect for it.
How long did it take from the point of which you started working with him designing to final?
9 months.
Okay. For three pieces, is that right?
Well, yeah, it's being extended a little bit long here, but yeah, around 9 months.
Yeah, but are they all in the park right now?
We're waiting on the two to be installed,
okay,
the other two.
One is there.
There were a couple design issues with Parks and Recreation, like safety issues,
okay.
So that had to be changed.
So did you anticipate that, like having to to play the safety route?
I don't do well with rules.
Something tells me that.
And it's been a learning experience and a test in patience.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah. I bet. So tell us about, this is an interesting book, Dana. I'll let you and Huck talk about this.
Sure.
Is this something you envisioned as part of the project, is a book?
Well, one of the things that goes along with what I do, I don't want my stuff to look like anything that's ever come before. This is the exhibition catalog.
It is.
That doubles as an activity book for kids and adults as well.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. And so I've always been a fan of the old coloring books from the 70s. And they were so much better than the ones that you can get today. They were a little irreverent, and the graphics were a lot better. So we set out to do an old school, fun sort of kids and adult activity book. and so there are all kinds of activities in there. You can cut things out. You can make masks. And you can color, do the actual coloring of their quizzes. And there's Frank Zappa, because there's always a little bit of Frank Zappa in everything I do in terms of irony and irreverence and satire. So it's sort of like a combination of Albrecht Dürer, Frank Zappa, and some heavy metal stuff, which is the whole spirit of all of this project with Lohmeyer.
Right. Love it. It was super fun. So where can people get the book then, Dana?
Right now, you would have to email Lohmeyer because we don't have an indoor space right now.
Okay.
We normally have a bookstore and a place for people to come in and interact. But because we don't have that because of our building project, if they could just email someone at Lohmeyer, we can get them a copy.
Okay, great. Great. Perfect for school groups then.
Yeah, and that's what they'll be used for as well.
Great.
Yeah, we handed out like 20 of them last week to my daughter's school class, fourth grade class. They went out to see the first of the three, and they went crazy over them. So
Yeah. Well, I can imagine. It looks like a ton of fun. I kind of want to start coloring and cutting myself when I see that. And then Frank Zappa on top of it, even perfect.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay, well, so everything. So there's one piece right now at Laumeier in the exhibition, and there's two more coming up soon. It's a great way to spend the winter time out there exploring these great sculptures. So, so Tom Hug Bugs is currently showing at the Children's Sculpture Garden at Laumeier Sculpture Park. The exhibit will show from now until February 1st. Visit laumeier.org for more information. And stay with us at SGL TV Live. We'll be back with Metro Theater Company after this break.